let's talk about semi-structured data and structured data and unstructured data. So structured data, you must have already seen, like rigid, when we have schema which is rigid, this rigid schema, then it is called structured data. And this is RDBMS, relational databases are structured. And when you have unstructured data, then there is no schema. For example, documents or emails, they are unstructured. And schema may be there, for example, JSON or XML, they are like semi-structured. So I am giving another example of semi-structured data. Let's say data is in CSV, but comment field is having comma, and CSV means comma separated. So if you have a delimiter, this is my delimiter. This is my delimiter, field delimiter, field delimiter. I'm segregating my data through this comma and it is working fine, but unfortunately we got another field, comma, comment field, and comma is there in the delimiter, becomes part of the data. Then you have to use regular expressions to solve this problem. I hope you are getting the idea behind semi-structured data. Structured data is, maybe you are having CSV file, for example, you are having another example is, let's say CSV data, I'm writing. CSV data is structured, but it will like maybe having header also, and you have maybe some schema and you are inferring schema from the header. So these things are there, but if you don't have this, like if you have issue with regards to data, so you can say like in semi-structured data, if your delimiter is part of the comment field, then what will happen? It will be an issue. This is semi-structured. So how we will deal with this kind of data in Python, because you are dealing with data, cleansing data for your machine learning. This is a production issue. And this is a practical production problem that you will be facing. How will you solve these production problems